homie. All right, you know how to work that face recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the stick to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record. Why don't we see if this thing picks up my man on the ground? Public exposure! What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up for any old shit.
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get the house. Dude we looking for is down that way. I'll follow in the car.
Howard! You heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me.
It's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You want to bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway.
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah. Your nice dick's got a minority quota. I should take...
Look, please. We come so far in the last 2 decades.
Oh, you're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Try your package. Gandalf care. The stupid boxes. 10 years on the job, and all they care about is the bottom line. I got you, you creep. It's a free country. I know my rights.
Chad Mulligan.
You got him! She's showing it off! She wanted me to look! You're a very sick
wrong,
man!
Wrong, suspect!
Keep telling yourself that! She wanted it! If she wanted it, what?
Come in, Franklin! Suspect's not in the area! I repeat, suspect not found in the area!
Alright! He might be a couple blocks east of there!
Roger that!
With all those pretty women.
That's not our car owner!
I can't believe you want any of them but me.
I would never. I'll see you later, okay?
Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on and look out.
Roger that.
Bag of worms! Control your dog, asshole! Easy, pal. He's in quite a fragile state emotionally. Nice, great. You've upset him.
We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait! He should come out from behind that building!
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away.
Hey, rise and shine! Huh? Come on! Seize the day! Go on!
Suspect stopped walking. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'ma get the car.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
sighted going south on Dutch Drive. Suspect going west down Alley toward El Rancho. Car going north on El Rancho.
Woo, woo, woo.
All units be advised, we have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black C-Type.
Hey, man, you getting other cops on this shit?
Nah, homie. I'd appreciate the authenticity.
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
But this is Chopper Unit 3. Reports are greatly exaggerated. Over. Your boy Chad very nearly totaled the score.
Oh, Chad, that was close.
All right, I see him. I'm moving in. Fuck me, man. Hey, where is he, man?
Suspect back on Del Perro heading west. Away.
Hey, you my eyes, right?
Reckless driver sighted crossing Dorset Drive. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices. He's turned into an alley off Del Perro.
Hey, where this fucking asshole at?
Suspect last seen near parking garage. Suggest ground team clear the building. Pilot boy, take us down. I need to see inside the building. Slow and steady. This camera's giving me a little air sickness. I get violent when I'm queasy.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll keep her steady.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Oh! Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you.
Okay. I'm seeing things a little more clearly.
Hey! You can still see me, right? I'm in the middle of the garage.
I've got you.
Hey, you reading other heat signatures on this level?
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this...
Suspect down! Fine work, ground unit!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. At least the ball hurt.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is. You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go.